This video will try to resolve a problem that you may have encountered in your computing life. Okay, so here is a video file that I have, and I want to play it with my VLC media player. And this is the error that I am getting. Back. So first go to Google and just search for community codec back, and you'll get a lot of community codec back. So what I'll go for the soft comic, and this is the link. I'll provide the link also in the description. You go there and you download it. After downloading, what will happen? You will be required to install it, and for installing it, you'll look at this sort of screen, and you have to mark all of them, each and every block. Okay, mark this also, this and every block. Then click next, and then install it. Then click next. It will finish, and after that, if you are opening your VLC media player, then you'll be able to see that the problem has gone. Even if the problem is not gone, as in my case, the problem is not gone, you'll be having some other media player here. So you can right click on the file, and then you can go with the MPC-SC 62-bit, okay, and you can play it. And you can see that now it is playing, okay. Now it will open and it will play. So this was it, guys. If you take that problem as a result, like this video and subscribe to my channel for other such rectifications.